three of the methods that we'll talk about are market-based. Sales value or split off, net realizable value, and the constant gross margin. And one of them is just physical measurement. How much of each have you created? Physical measurement makes sense when the products are of the same physical size and shape, or all liquid or all solid, and their values are pretty close to each other. If the values are dramatically different, physical measure may not make sense to do. So let's start off with